listen. You were swimming in the pool with your brothers, right?
Yeah.
All right, so what happened, Solomon?
We were swimming in the pool, and Solomon's a cheater. Then we had a race to the duck. Then, this is what happened. Michael, can you stop it and what did me?
No.
Just tell me what happened, Solomon.
Then I kicked him off, and he was doing this. Then he started crying.
He started crying. That's when I heard him crying. Why was he crying, Mikey? What happened?
I'm not done, Papa. We both cannot be on one side. Like, he was on this side, I'd be on that side.
So you saying you need to be on one side of the pool, and Michael needs to be on the other side?
Yes. We both.
Mikey, what happened?
Okay. Him
trying to
push me in the pool, then
we're gonna
fall off.
That never happened.
So why was you crying then, Mikey?
Because him's being cheating in the race.
Nuh-uh. It was in the middle of the pool, then it got up to Satana and Samson. Then this is what happened next. Then I got it. Then I kicked it. Then you say, run back to the pool. Like that wife saying, then I kicked you off. You were grabbing me too hard. Then you started when I kicked you off. Then he got to the side. Then he started crying. And we both can be on one side.
So why did I kick you out?
That's why we have to get together.
Let me talk to me on that. Okay, here's time to push me off the pool, and my time to be dead, and I gotta cut off my head.
Nuh-uh.
All right, that's enough.